It's Vincent. I'm sorry to bother you, but something terrible has happened. Professor Maxwell has been arrested. They suspect him of being responsible for something terrible happening in the city. If he's found guilty, they'll cut his life support. Please come to the research center. We need your help.
Will you tell me what exactly my job is here? I have a doctorate in physics, but Maxwell only trusts me to wash out his test tubes. Agent, you're just in time. Arrest this psychopath.
Don't flatter yourself, Vincent. You were still in diapers when Maxwell and I conducted our experiments.
I'm sorry, Mary. I wasn't going to insult you, but it just came out.
Don't worry, Vincent. I wasn't myself either.
My mind was clouded. Someone framed Maxwell, Agent, and we must help him. He's been quiet lately, doing a lot of research in his office. The city started to go crazy, and a strange, mind-altering substance was found in the ventilation system. Clues that pointed to Maxwell were found along with the substance, so the police detained him. You have to help us clear his name. Here, take this.
I know him. That's Henri Carp. We took Maxwell's classes together. He was always a little strange. Well, I think we've found the real criminal.
I saw this man at the bar near here recently. He was talking about Maxwell. I thought he was suspicious.
his job! Surrounded by drunks, drowning in filth! And what are you, some kind of cop? Gonna arrest me at my own bar? Why don't you make yourself useful first? Catch! I'm sorry you had to see that. I don't know what came over me. Thanks for jumping in like that. I remember the man you're looking for clearly. He was trying to get information about Professor Maxwell and the city's ventilation system. He rushed out of here and dropped his wallet. Here.
you really think Maxwell is worth risking your life for? Well, since you came all this way, I've prepared a warm welcome for you.
Thank goodness. I don't know what would have happened if it wasn't for you. This crazy guest of ours was demanding a key card for the ventilation control panel, but I refused. I'm sure it'll be safe with you, though. Here.
There he is! Get him! We got tipped off by reception. Thanks for your help, Agent.
You can't imagine how I felt when Maxwell expelled me. Who did he think he was? Now he'll understand what a fool he was. I proved my worth, no matter the cost. You think the law can hold me? Ha! Just wait and see. I'll come back, and you'll regret we ever met.